All right, this next group is something I've never actually done before. This is a combined symphonic band and wind ensemble. They're going to play together for the next three pieces. With the trip and the timing this year, there wasn't time to learn like all new sets of music just for like the trip going people. So symphonic band and wind ensemble are kind of learning these pieces at the same time and then played some on the trip. And even people who didn't go on the trip are going to get a chance to play these pieces right now. So the first piece is something they all learned new together, kind of in the spring, and then the next two pieces are ones that the wind ensemble had been working on, and then the symphonic band learned, kind of like with concert band learning that last piece, and playing up with them. So we hope you enjoy this pretty big group. It should be a nice sound, nice full sound. The first piece we're playing is called Florentiner March, classic old tune written right about around the year 1900. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Before we get to our last piece with this large group, I need to give a huge shout out to Aubrey Dunham, who is the choir director here, but also we lost our stage manager like halfway through the year, and she has stepped up in a huge role to take over all those responsibilities. So all the show set up, all the slideshow stuff, everything up there. So Ms. Dunham, you're a rock star. Thank you so much. All right, we hope you enjoy Mother Earth by David Maslanka. Fast, furious, very much a different style than that last one. But the last piece with the combined Symphonic and Ensemble, Mother Earth.